listed for sale with Boatshed out of white, just standing on the starboard quarter, starboard aft. Just going to take a little walk around the deck first to give you an idea of how much space she's got. So I'm looking forward, and I'm just going to walk, show you the aft deck, which is covered. Nice dining area if you want it, nice seating area. Walking up the port side deck. Nice high rail. Very usable space, big windows. Access there if you want it in through a side companionway door. Still walking forward towards the foredeck. Again, big open space. High rails, so you're nice and safe, comfortable using this space. Just walk you forward up to the bow. Nice solid deck, nice and comfortable to walk on. Just going to spin around now and look aft. You can see she's got a wheelhouse there, big windows, which is your nice light saloon area. She's got deck space up above as well. As you can see with the rail around, access through the saloon, get to there. Walking back again, side deck, starboard side this time now, walking aft. Identical, another companionway door to let you in. Side doors rather than the big doors aft. Again, lots of rails. She's accessed here by the gangway. And rails as you're walking round. So walking aft, looking aft. And back. Where we started from.